Well, saving taxpayers' money and making San Diego safer, that is the goal of a local drone company.
And new at 5, 10 News reporter Cassie Carlisle tells us how the tiny eye in the sky already made an appearance at the Holiday Bowl parade.
Now, this is what people are used to seeing when they think of a drone, something that's free-floating and can move anywhere. But there's new technology that's out there that local agencies could find invaluable.
System is armed and it's ready to launch, and we're launching.
This is a tethered drone.
Less than 3 millimeters.
The tiny cord reinforced with Kevlar, yes, like the bulletproof jacket, it serves two purposes, provide power and send back information.
There's no wireless transmission. There's no one who can intercept it, and there's no one who can take control of the drone.
Tactical Drone Solutions Hoverfly already made an appearance at the Holiday Bowl Parade, helping Harbor and San Diego Police oversee the crowd.
It has a topography of 5 million square feet that you can see on the screen.
The drone uses GPS to center itself over the platform and can go straight up 200 feet in the air.
You can put cameras on it, communications, payloads. You can put a lighting system on if you need to light a certain area.
Able to stay in the air for potentially weeks, according to Ron Lee, and provide infrared or night vision, essential to locate people in fires or after a crime.
Far less expensive, faster to deploy system than rustling up a helicopter and putting it in the air. And of course, then the time on target and staying there.
Lee hopes to get this tool in local agencies' hands. He says they're already talking with Customs and Border Protection. Cassie Carlisle, 10 News.